Huh?
Oh, hi, everybody. Could you line up against this wall right here, please?
Wait a minute. Line up against the wall? What for? Who are you?
Well, I'm Marcia the Measure Maid, and it's measuring time on Sesame Street, so take me to your ruler. Ha ha ha.
Oh, very funny.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah. Well, then, if you'll just stand up against this measuring tape here, I'll measure, let's see, Kathy first. Come on, Kathy.
Kathy, okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. Here, I'll do it for you.
Okay, thank you.
Right there. Okay, Kathy, move this way a little bit. This is Kathy right here.
Mm-hmm.
Right there. Right there. And then she spells her name K-A-T-H-Y. Is that right? Got it.
Hey, that's nice.
Okay.
Whoops.
Oh. Well, I came down about 2 or 3.
Doesn't stick too well, does it?
How's that?
Okay, thank you.
All right. Mm-hmm. How about you, Latif? Come on over here. Stand right there. Okay. Right there. Okay. Right here. Okay. And this is Latif. Right there. L-A-T-E-E-F. That's Latif. See? How much higher Latif is than you are? That's how much taller
he is. Look at that. He's almost 4 feet tall, as a matter of fact.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay, is that all the kids for today?
Yeah, that's the only ones out here right now.
Okay.
Oh, wait a minute, here come Big Bird and Barkley. Maybe you'll want to measure them.
Now, wait. Who is this Big Bird and Barkley?
Well,
do they live
Big
here?
Bird, yeah. Big Bird is a bird, and Barkley is a dog.
Oh, I see. But dogs and birds are smaller than people. So I'll just get down here, and I'll measure the bird, okay.
Hi, Kathy. Hi, Latif. How are you doing, Luis?
Wait, where's this? Oh.
That's Big Bird.
Hi, Barkley. Here's Barkley.
Where's Barkley? Oh, my goodness.
And that's Barkley.
Say, little person, what are you doing way down there anyway? Must have been tired. Barkley! Barkley! Where are you? Barkley!
Hi, Big
Barkley.
Bird. Hey, Big Bird, what's wrong? You seem kind of upset.
Upset, Bob? I was supposed to be taking care of Barkley today, and I've lost him.
Oh.
Yeah, I was supposed to feed him, and he disappeared, and I can't find him anywhere.
Oh, gee, I'm sorry, Big Bird. Listen, I'm sure you're very upset, but I think I can help you.
How, Bob?
Well, why don't you try something that always works for me?
But
just go over all the things that you did today, and then you'll probably remember where you saw Barkley last.
Oh, okay. Hey, that's a great idea.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Where are you going, Big Bird?
Well, Bob, the first thing I did today was to wake up. But before that, I was asleep.
Yes.
So I just thought I would go to sleep and then start everything over. Just like I did this morning.
Well, you could do it that way, Big Bird, but I think you misunderstood me. You see, all you really have to do is think about it in your head and remember all the things that you did, so you don't actually have to do it.
Well, Bob, I could do it that way, sure, but it wouldn't be as much fun. And besides, I might miss Barkley along the way, so I think I'll do everything just as I did it. Good night.
Good night, Big Bird.
Well, what do you know? It's morning already. So I woke up, Bob. That's the first thing I did is wake up.
Uh-huh. And you didn't run into Barkley so far, I suppose, right?
No, I know. I went to Mr. Looper's store.
Oh, good. Well, let's go to Mr. Hooper's store then.
But stay. I remember. Before that, I did something else.
Well, what was that, Big Bird?
Oh, Bob. All I did was I washed my face.
Big Bird, is it really necessary that you wash your face again? Couldn't you just, remember that you washed your face, Big Bird?
Bob, you said if you're going to do something, do it right. And I want to do it right, so besides, I just woke up.
Yes, I know, Big Bird, I know. Big Bird?
Yes?
Can I ask you a question?
What's that, Bob?
What did you do after you washed up this morning? Then did you go to Mr. Hooper's store?
Well, yes, I did.
Good. Can we go there now, then?
Oh, I just remembered something. Before I went there, I had my breakfast. Yep. You always said, Bob, start your day with a good breakfast. Bob, you need your energy when you wake up. That's why it's important to have a good breakfast to start out each day. Now, would you mind handing me that bird seed? Mm-mm. Excuse me while I eat. Mm-mm. I love the little sunflowers. Mm-mm. That was a mighty tasty breakfast, just like the last time, which was only a little while ago, I guess. But I didn't find Barkley. I guess I didn't lose him during breakfast. We know that much.
No, I guess you didn't lose Barkley during breakfast, Big Bird.
Right.
Okay, can we go on now?
Sure.
What did you do after breakfast?
Oh, well, I went to Mr. Pooper's store.
Looper.
Hooper. Looper. Oh, right. Oh, but before I did that, Bob, I brushed my beak, just like you always taught me, Bob.
Big Bird, is it really necessary to go through and really brush your teeth? I mean, can't you just remember that you brushed your teeth, Big Bird?
Well, Bob, you see, Bob, you said brush after every meal. And
yes, I know I said that, Big Bird, but you can really just remember these things, you know? You don't really have to do them all over again. You,
Bob, I just ate, for goodness sakes.
Now, what did you do after you brushed your teeth? Then did you go to Mr. Hooper's, Big Bird?
Yes, Bob.
Good. So can we go now, then?
Oh, wait. I almost forgot a very important thing, Bob. In the morning, I always do my morning exercises.
Your exercises?
Sure. 50 push-ups and 10 wing flappers.
Oh.
I flap my wings.
Wing flappers and push-ups?
Sure. If I'm ever going to fly someday, I have to exercise my wings. So, I'll tell you what, Bob. You wanted to speed this thing up. You do the 50 push-ups and I'll flap the wings.
I do 50 push-ups?
Sure. Come on, Bob. We said we were going to walk through everything this the way I did it. So
on,
you can
Bird.
Help this way. It'll speed
you
things
really
up.
You really could just remember these things, Big Bird. You don't really have to do it.
It'll be good for you, Bob. Here you go. And I'll one. And I'll flap. Isn't this fun, Bob? Flap, 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 flap,
Big
flap,
Bird.
Flap, flap.
Big Bird, are you sure there's nothing else you did before you went to Mr. Hooper's today?
No, that's it. I think then we went to Mr. Looper's.
And that was, of course, after you went to the library and wrote a letter to Granny Bird and went to the post office and mailed it.
Yeah.
And you swept up around your nest and you made a picture with your crayons and you did your wing ups and your flaps and
yeah.
I did my push ups. Anything else now, Big Bird?
Well, Bob, no. Next thing I did was go to Mr. Looper's store.
Uh-huh. Now, the only thing we haven't talked about, Big Bird, is what you actually did at Mr. Hooper's store. Now, think. What did you do at Mr. Hooper's store?
Oh, well, that's simple. I asked David if he would mind feeding Barkley for me. Say, you don't suppose that's where Barkley could be, do you?
It's possible, Big Bird.
No.
It's just possible.
Why, you're right, Bob. Look, here's Barkley. Hi, old fella. We're looking all over for you, weren't we, Bob? Silly pup.
What happened to him?
Bob?
Yeah.
Oh, I think he's tired. He taught me something great today. You know that?
What was it?
Well, he taught me how to find something if you've lost it by kind of rethinking all the steps you made during the day.
That's a very good thought.
Yeah, it was really great.
Hmm.
I learned a lot.
I'd like to learn it.
Oh,
no.
Would you like me to teach me what he...
Yeah.
David, you don't want to know, believe me, okay?
Wait, look, all he's going to do is teach me what you taught him about remembering things.
Yeah.
I know, but trust me, David, don't do it. You'll be sorry. You don't want to know, okay? Just believe me.
Well, no, he's going to show me. Come on, Big Bird.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, this is great. See, it's called retracing your steps.
Yes.
You do everything. Sometimes they call it walking backwards through your mind.
Walking backwards through your mind.
Mm. Yeah, see, you do everything. Now, the first thing I did was I was asleep, and then, of course, I woke up.
Right.
And I had my breakfast.
You had your breakfast.
And I brushed my beak.
Uh-huh, you brushed your beak.
And then, of course, I got to the exercise
The
part.
Exercises. What
and,
do you do?
This is the fun part. I think we'll just pick it up right there.
Okay.
Let me show you. See, Bob helped me out tracing all my steps.
Okay.
And he did the exercise with the push-ups. So get down and do
I got to do a few push-ups. Just a few. That's easy.
Okay.
Okay.
and I'll do push-ups, huh, David?
Yeah, how many push-ups?
50, David.
50 push-ups, David.
Okay. Ready?
Hey, listen, I'm gonna go to catch some sleep. I'll feed Barkley in the morning because I figure you guys are gonna want to sleep. Okay.
Okay.
I'll see you a little later, guys.
All right. Barkley, what are you doing?
We got 46 more.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today
45.
By the letters A and B, and by the number 7. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.